I'm not ashamed to admit that I'm a gay, but you don't need to be in the pew every Sunday to know that there's something wrong in this country when I'm a Christian. I serve openly in the military, but our kids can't openly celebrate Rick Perry. As president, I'll serve gays in school. I'll end religion, and I'll fight against our religious heritage. I'll tax America. It can make her strong again.
I'm Mormon Jesus,
and I approve this message.